Hold on, I got it. Right, there's a ticking time. This is the elevator. At the Eagles Rest. In Dover, Delaware. It's a Delaware elevator. Definitely not the kind of elevator you see every day. There it goes. Oh, that's 3,500 pounds. Watch the indicator. Does have a phone in there. Capacity 3,500 pounds. Never seen a capacity plate like that either. Come on. That's about it.